अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? होप यू आर फाइन एंड हैप्पी। एंड टुडे इज़ आवर इंग्लिश लेक्चर। यस, एंड टुडे वी विल डू अ वन न्यू लेटर एंड इट्स फॉर्मेशन एंड इट्स कॉपी वर्क। ओके, आर यू रेडी टू डू द वर्क? ओके, सो वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द इंडेक्स पेज। एंड एज यू कैन सी, टुडे वी विल डू letter I. Today we will do letter I. And first of all we will see the formation of letter I. Yes, how to write I? So you have to follow the instruction which I am going to tell you, and you have to look very carefully. Okay, we will start from the grass line. We will start from the grass line, go straight down, touch the line and a small hook, and after this we will give a dot under the skyline. This is I. I sound E. I sound E. I sound E. Very good. We will start from the grass line, go straight down, touch the line and a small hook, and we will give a dot under the skyline. Yes, this is I. So we will go toward the written work which is given in your notebook, that is letter I and its a formation. You have to do with me. Start from the grass line, go straight down and a hook and a dot under the skyline. Start from the grass line, go straight down and a hook and dot under the skyline. Okay, eh eh eh, practice with me. Eh eh eh, eh eh eh. I a insect, a insect, a import. Again do write with me. Start from the grass line, go straight down and a hook and a dot under the skyline. What is the letter? A. I A. Very good. As you can see the picture on the notebook, you have to fill the color like this. Ink pot. A ink pot. A insect. A internet. Yes, you can make many words from a. I sound a. Very good. Now again do the tracing. Keep practice of phonic during writing. Okay, start from the grass line, go straight down and a hook and a dot under the skyline. Start from the grass line, go down, make a hook and a dot. This letter will be written in the grass line. Okay, this letter will be written in the grass line. Start from the grass line, make a hook and make a dot under the skyline. Hope you will do the practice with your mother and write it carefully. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.